Hello, everyone. I'm Sam Reichard with OBTVLive.com. 63, common number across DeSoto County. Early this morning, winds are calm. Skies are mostly clear right now. Cold front right on top of us. It's going to sag just a little bit further to the southeast and then stall out for a day or so and return as a warm front by Tuesday night into Wednesday morning. And Wednesday, we have a chance of thunderstorms, but the thunderstorm chances are not that great. The area we're worried about today is North Central Texas and Western Oklahoma. We'll talk about that more in just a moment. We look at our radar, nothing going on at all on our radar this morning. We look at the national map and we focus out in the Texas-Oklahoma area where you see some thunderstorms already firing up. Clouds moved out of here overnight. We had a few clouds in the area, but they moved out overnight. Storm Prediction Center says that this hot pink area from Western Oklahoma down into northern Texas includes Amarillo, I think, and areas west of Oklahoma City. That is a high risk for severe weather today. Expected possibly a severe weather outbreak there later on this morning into the afternoon hours. Chances are very high that there'll be strong tornadoes and certainly very strong thunderstorms in those areas today. We move this forward to tomorrow, and we have an enhanced risk in north central Arkansas up into Missouri, but we're not really in the high-risk zone on Tuesday. And then Wednesday, weather calms down all across the area. Here's our forecast. 84 degrees for a high today. Mostly sunny winds from the southeast, 5 to maybe 10 miles an hour at times. Low tonight, 68. Tomorrow, mostly sunny. High temperature, 88. Partly cloudy to partly sunny on Wednesday as that warm front moves through the area, bringing about a 30% chance of showers and maybe some thunder here in our area on Wednesday. High temperature 87. Then it's summertime, folks. Sunny skies Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Thursday's high 90, 91 on Friday. Saturday and Sunday, 92 will be the high temperature both days. Low temperatures in the lower 70s. I'm Sam Reichard. Have a great Monday.